Dan Willis here, and we're talking about Capio partners and specifically how to negotiate, settle, and potentially pay off Capio partners' collections, and so it will help and improve your credit score. Now, you only want to enter into negotiations directly with Capio partners after you've had your account validated and you've checked out the statute of limitations. We discussed that here in an earlier video. If you happen to miss it, we'll include a link in the description below. Now, assuming your account is validated and it's within that statute of limitations legal time window we discussed here, our next step is to negotiate a settlement agreement directly with Capio Partners. And there's two parts to your agreement, and it's best to get this agreement in writing. First, we want to negotiate to settle and pay off our debt for much less than the total balance. Frequently, you'll be able to negotiate and settle for as little as 15% up to about 45% of your total balance, somewhere in that ballpark. For example, with a $1,500 debt, you may be able to negotiate and settle for just 30% or $450. This is standard operating procedure, and they will be thrilled to accept a settlement for less payment. Now, this second part is mission critical. We must get Capio partners to agree that in exchange for our payment, they'll stop reporting our account information to all three of the credit bureaus. If we overlook this, the only thing that's going to happen after we make our payment is a change in the status of that collection listing on our credit report. It's going to go from an unpaid collection to a paid collection, and a paid collection is still a negative, damaging, derogatory item. And as we shared here in the earlier video, according to Anthony Sprob, a spokesman for FICO, collections on your credit report can damage and drag your credit score down by as much as 100 points. That's huge. If you'd like some help, you can get a free credit consultation by calling toll free 1-877-418-7596. Now, we need to take a moment and talk about this pay-for-delete approach to dealing with debt collectors. Have you heard of this? If you are unfamiliar, this is where we demand that Capio partners first delete the negative item from our credit report, and then we'll make payment. And how wonderful it sounds. We wish it was this easy to deal with debt collectors and to pay off collections. Unfortunately, it's beyond wishful thinking. In our over a decade plus of working the front lines with folks, we've yet to hear of one individual or one debt collector ever making this agreement, and they'll never make that agreement, unfortunately. You're welcome to try, but please don't hold your breath. Truly, we're more likely to see PETA opening up butcher shops all across America than ever hearing about a debt collector making this agreement. Instead, it's much more effective and much more pragmatic to simply get them to agree to stop reporting your account information in exchange for your payment. And that's an agreement they will make, even if they're a bit reluctant to do it. You might have to be a little bit of a pest, but that's an agreement they will make. They'll never agree to a pay for delete, unfortunately. Now let's talk about how to remove these collections from your credit reports, because as we've shared, this is hurting and pulling your credit score down. And this is going to require us to exercise more of your consumer rights, this time those granted under the Fair Credit Reporting Act, FCRA. This is more federal legislation passed by Congress. And what this federal legislation enables us to do is to challenge and dispute any item on our credit report so long as we believe it's inaccurate, misleading, or made in error. Now, there's three ways to file your dispute. You can do it online, over the phone, or by mail. And if this, we are going to dispute this Capio Partners collection mark on your credit report. And if it's on all three of your credit reports with Experian, Equifax, and TransUnion, you're going to have to file three separate credit report disputes, one dispute per bureau. The credit bureaus are separate entities, is the point. And the credit bureaus, once they get your dispute, they first get to deem it valid or frivolous. This is another conversation for another time and place, so make sure to subscribe and join our congregation. You can also visit a link in the description below to visit our website. We have a free report available there, the 7 proven ways to boost your credit score. Now, once the credit bureaus get your dispute and they deem it valid, The Fair Credit Reporting Act requires them to investigate the item. They'll call it a reinvestigation, nevertheless, during which they're going to contact Capio Partners for verification. They're going to ask them to verify this collection account that's on your credit report. As per our settlement agreement directly with Capio Partners, they're not going to verify the account when the credit bureaus investigate. That's that second part of our settlement agreement directly with Capio Partners about them agreeing to stop reporting your account information. As a result, and in compliance with the Fair Credit Reporting Act, this means the credit bureaus must remove this medical collection from your credit report. This is how to get those dings, those blemishes, how to legally remove negative marks from your credit report by exercising your rights as a consumer and without just sitting on your hands and waiting and dealing with a less than perfect credit score for 7 long, expensive, and frustrating years. If you'd like some help, you can get a free credit consultation by calling toll-free 1-877-418-7596. Now, to wrap this up here, it is far from easy dealing with debt collectors, and it's far from easy living in our brave new world with a less than perfect credit score. Many folks, even with all these alphabet soup laws, legislation passed, many folks feel as if they're living in ancient biblical times and they're David going into battle with Goliath. And you're telling me all I get is this lousy slingshot? Come on, man. Now, at the end of the day, your credit score is a lot like your grade point average in glory school days past. It doesn't matter if you're acing all your courses, if you're failing the art of walking, because that negative mark is going to ruin your overall GPA. This too is true of your credit score and your credit reports. And this is why, if your goal is to get a better credit score, it is essential to clean up and remove any credit report dings, blemishes, or negative marks. We encourage our members to consider professional, legal, and legitimate credit repair companies, because the good news is in 2016 alone, over 9 million negative items were removed from consumer credit reports. This includes millions of collection marks. One of the best firms is the Credit Pros. They've helped their clients successfully remove collections, medical bills, late payments, charge-offs, judgments, liens, and so many more negative credit report items. If you'd like some help, you can get a free credit consultation by calling toll-free 1-877-418-7596. Again, that's for a free credit consultation, and the toll-free phone number is 1-877-418-7596. This is Dan Willis. We'll include a link in the description below over to an article at our website for the full story. We also have a free report available there, the 7 proven ways to boost your credit score. And of course, subscribe and join our congregation. Have a terrific day, and looking forward to talking to you again here soon.